Oh, my name is Emory Douglas. I'm former Minister of Culture, Revolution, Artists, Black Panther Party. It was one that was inspired by, we had an alternative school called the Oakland Community School. Because we had many survival programs called pre-health clinics, free food giveaway programs, free breakfast for school kids. So in this one, it was just, that's why I say we should survive without a doubt. Also, it plays into the fact that the kids had access to testing, sickle cell anemia testing, other kind of testing health at the health clinics. Also had free breakfast to go to school, nourish, those kinds of things. So you, including this into the collage of the smiling baby with the little hat on, you know, and the smile of the little girl at the top. All those plays into the spirit of a fun, happy, young kids growing up. I think Black Lives Matter is an inspirational movement that came out of the context of the repression that was taking place in this time. And I think it has been a lightning rod to inspire other young folks in the world and to come together in solidarity or begin to come together and make them aware of the issues in the context of what can be done as well. The current movement is one that we're dealing with a whole another dynamics in the context of fascism. You know, today's fascism don't look like when they talked back 50 years ago. We're in wars, perpetual wars going on. You got people, famine going on around the world. You got global climate change. You got indigenous folks fighting for land rights. All those things are taking place.